It's Mardi Gras season, and that extends to the track too. Don't miss all the fun next Saturday and Sunday at Harrah's Louisiana Downs. The action-filled weekend starts on Saturday morning with first post at 11 a.m. Over 100 horses will then begin their journey to the Mardi Gras Futurity. Two-year-old Louisiana bred horses will compete in trials to take their spot in the quarter horse meet's biggest stakes race. On Sunday, trials continue in the run-up to the Mardi Gras Derby. There's plenty of money on the line both days, as all purses will be $6,000. Both stakes races will name their 2020 champion on March 14th. Mardi Gras at the track means one thing: speed. Don't miss the excitement.